Imidoesters. Esters of the hypothetical imidic acids. They react with amines or amino acids to form imidines and are therefore used to modify protein structures and as cross-linking agents.